Well, let's see what happens. This car was last licensed, plates expired in 2004. So they were collector plates that were good for 5 years. So sometime within the last 5 years before that was the last time it runs. So let's see what it'll do. Oil looks good. See if we can put a little go juice in the carburetor. See if we can get a little more gas into the carburetor itself. Accelerator pump working. Probably flooded with all the gas I put in it. Out of gas. There we go. Gonna need a little work. Interior is pretty rough. Radio works. Got a big four barrel on it. Got dual exhaust. There we go.